people all around the world and lots of different types of skin. Lots of different types of governments and lots of different religions. Not everybody's a Democrat, not everyone's Republican. Not everybody's a patriot, not everyone's American. But that's alright, I'll tell you why. Cause even though your face looks funny compared to mine, everybody's got nipples, everybody's got two of them. Unless you maybe got a birth defect, had a surgically remove them. Everybody's got nipples, everybody's got a pair of them. So maybe you and I can get along, even if you're not American. Well, nipples vary greatly all around the world when you leave the United States. Some nipples are smaller than a butter bean, some are bigger than dinner plates. Some are dark and some are light, some are far apart, some are close by. Some have hands, some are without. It's a very rare case that inside out, it's true. No reason to be rude. The peripheral vision is impossible for you. Everybody's got nipples, everybody's got two of them. Unless you maybe got a birth defect, had a surgery remove them. Everybody's got nipples, everybody's got a pair of them. So maybe you and I can get along, even if you're not American. I heard about the nipples of the Orient, that they all kind of look the same. And someone once told me that the nipples of the French are the color of fine champagne. I don't know, but I've been told, and I find it just a little ironic. Nipples of the people that are Jewish and told look like rosy little yarmulkes. The nipples of the Chinese are as fat as Buddha. The nipples of the Dutch are the color of Gouda. The nipples of Mexicans leak Kahlua. The British have dandy little nipples on the hooters. Nipples of the Hindus are blessed by Vishnu. Nipples of the Eskimos are shaped like snowshoes. Nipples of bikers are covered in tattoos. Nipples of ghosts are completely see-through. Nipples of Canadians are boring and average. The nipples of sharks are made of cartilage. Nipples of a woman can produce a beverage high in protein, polysorbic extras. Not everyone's a Democrat. Not everyone's Republican. Not everyone's a patriot, not everyone's American. It don't matter if you're a pansy-ass liberal. It don't matter if you ride around on camels. It don't matter if you mutilate your genitals. It don't matter if you're in a tribe of cannibals. Cause baby, there's no need to fight. There's still one little reason we should all unite. Everybody's got nipples, everybody's got two of them. Unless you maybe got a birth defect, had to surgically remove them. Everybody's got nipples, everybody's got a pair of them. So maybe you and I can get along. Yeah, everybody's got nipples, everybody's got two of them. Unless you maybe got a birth defect, had to surgically remove them. Everybody's got nipples, everybody's got a pair of them. So maybe you and I can get along. I said maybe you and I can get along. I said maybe you and I can get along. Even if you're not American.